Pearl Harbor was an important World War II battle. The Japanese surprised attacked the U.S. soldiers, which drew the U.S. into World War II. Pearl Harbor was on December 7, 1941. During the battle, there was a lot of heavy smoke. There was a lot of bombing, too. There was 2,000 American deaths. The attack lasted 110 minutes, from 7:55 a.m. until 9:45 a.m. A total of 2,335 U.S. servicemen were killed, and 1,143 were wounded. 68 civilians were also killed, and 35 were wounded. There was also U.S. ships that we destroyed. A total of 2,335 U.S. servicemen were killed. Pearl Harbor took place in Hawaii. Pearl Harbor is important to American history because it brought the U.S. into World War II. The day after the assault, President Franklin D. Roosevelt asked Congress to declare war on Japan. Congress approved his declaration with just one dissenting vote. 3 days later, Japan's allies, Germany and Italy, also declared war on the United States. And again, Congress declared war back. More than 2 years into the conflict, America had finally joined the World War II.